Okay, we are about a week away from closing escrow. You are about to prepare to move out of your home. And there's some things that I want to talk about, things that I want you to do and things that I don't want you to do. So first, let's talk about what I want you to do. Please leave all of the utilities on until our close of escrow date. This is very, very important. You can call the utility company and you can let them know that the house is for sale and the estimated closing date, but please do keep all utilities on until we have officially closed escrow. Now let's talk about what I don't want you to do. Please do not leave things behind that were not agreed upon or negotiated in the contract. So if the washer and dryer were meant to stay, obviously that stays. But as you're moving out, you will probably realize just how much stuff you have, and it becomes very difficult as you start packing up. And there are always those pesky boxes at the very end and those last couple of things that you just don't know where they're gonna go. Please don't leave things behind. If you're cleaning up and there's debris and there's trash, please do your best to put it all in the trash can. And if the trash cans are full, just put them at the front of the street, or you can even ask me and I'll move them out on trash day. What we want to avoid is the buyer showing up to a property where there's debris or there are certain items left behind that they simply did not expect. So let's keep in mind that these are the people that offered us the amount that we accepted. These are the people that are buying your home, and let's please leave the home in the condition that you would want to find it in if you were in their shoes. Awesome. Thank you so much.